Hi, it's Connie from Lucky Deuces filling in for Janet with birthdays and anniversaries. We want to wish a happy birthday to Aaron Kalinko, Libby Pelche Montgomery, Sim Guidry, Sue Sandoz, Alex Hammer, Sandy Castile, Dave Landry. That's Dave Steele.
That's our
right?
Dave. That's Dave Steele. Hey, yes, Dave. Happy birthday.
Bobby Bro, Eric Amon, Megan Wittenberg, Tiffany Hardy. Tomorrow, Jonathan Bertrand celebrating a birthday. And Sunday, Sid Buto, LB, Lawson Jr. Why do I keep messing that up? Susie Bro and Artie Fontaine. Here's a bonus joke for today. How do hogs communicate?
I don't know.
Well, it's not really a bonus joke because Janet wasn't on the air with us today because Janet was too busy to give us.
So it's the joke of the day.
This is the joke of the day. I'm going to roll those into one. There you go.
Great, great. So how do hogs communicate?
How do hogs communicate?
Yeah.
Don't they twist their tail or something?
No, that's only at your house. Stop.
Oh.
only in your backyard. Okay. Wow.
Pig Latin. Yeah. My first time doing the joke of the day.
Do another one. There's a book right here.
Joke.
Pick another one. Just at random.
Lame joke. Let's see.
Fine. Just open it and read it. Just open it and read it.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Who's there?
Wayne.
Wayne who?
Wayne will ruin our day at the beach.
put it back.
That was better.
Yeah, that was funny.
I don't know. It's debatable.
Congratulations to Cameron Roy. You win the gourmet cupcake from Piece of Cake and Janet's Joke of the Day t-shirt from Whole Co-Printers.
It's not just one cupcake. It's a whole bunch.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
It's,
and they're pretty.
Okay.
And they're tasty.
It's gourmet. They're this big.
Mm-hmm.
Well, maybe all you need is one.
Well, you
or is
get
it
more
like
than
Lay's
one.
Potato chips?
No, you can.
It's more than
it's
one?
It's his birthday. You can have more than one.
So he can share?
That's it.
Maybe he doesn't like to share.
And the Huel Co. Printers t-shirt.
T-shirt, yeah.
Janet's Joke of the Day t-shirt.
Has Janet's little face on it.
No, even though she was too busy to do it today.
We're not going
to
let her live that down.
I think it needs to be a replaceable face. We can just
swap it out with whoever does it.
We can Velcro. Here's your shirt. Which face do you want on it? All right.
Y'all have a good weekend.
Thank you, Don. Thank you, Connie.